All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Rob Anson, the CEO of Loop Insights. And Rob, Happy New Year. Welcome back.
Happy New Year to you, Steve. It's been a while.
Yeah, it has been, but lots of stuff to talk about with you. First off, you've signed another deal for your venue bubble platform for people to keep people safe, obviously, from COVID. So we'll talk about where you're going to go in just a second, but just remind everyone a little bit about this end-to-end service that you provide.
Yeah, we use our digital wallet technology where we've each individual user that downloads our pass is assigned a digital ID. That's, of course, secured and encrypted to meet all the compliance around data security. Then we associate that to our smart tap device, which is NFC near field communication, much like we use for our debit cards or credit cards. It's all tied to the Apple and Google wallet. So we're fully supported by both there. Gives us the ability now to have just simple tap and go. User, it's their access pass into a venue. It's their access pass into the contact tracing component of it. And then it opens up a whole gateway as far as customer experience goes. And we have direct access to the lock screen. So messaging, security, scheduling of arrivals and pickups, integrating the LIMS information for the COVID testing. These are the key things here that provide real-time connectivity. That are enabling all these events to reopen, much like the basketball and the film bubble that we've recently announced, as well as a couple other crazy initiatives that have come our way.
And I guess, Rob, it's also, as we've talked about in the past, ease of use, which is so important when you put something like this together.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, it's onboarded through the CRM, so it goes out ahead of time. You know, much like you book your airline tickets or your cruise ship, you get a package. It's simple, one tap. It's embedded right into the wallet. So it's already on everyone's phone. You don't have to do anything different. Everyone has their phone in their pocket nowadays. So, you know, it works as well with the watches. So it's just simple tapping in, provides all security credentials, and it provides a great customer experience because they're not fumbling around for an app and all these other products. They're not being tracked 24/7, which is also a huge factor why we've garnered a lot of interest and attention here.
Yeah. So the event that you're doing, and a lot of people will have known the term March Madness, how important it is. The teams that play in March Madness have to get there. And this is where you're coming in because you're working with the Big West Conference for their tournament coming up in Las Vegas.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, the Big West, it's a big event. 19 teams. Obviously, this came again through BD Global Sports. Brooks Downing and crew and John Ballester, MGM. The event's hosted at Mandalay Bay, so it's a great facility. They've spent millions of dollars on a new refurbish. It's the home of the Las Vegas Aces down there, their WNBA team. So it's well set up and well equipped, obviously, as the Vegas and kind of speaks to its own for sports capital of the world for sports entertainment. So now we anticipate a great event again.
Yeah. Rob, I just want to ask you one last question. That is, running the venue is obviously one thing, but are there other opportunities for revenue for Loop Insights in a tournament like this?
Yeah, for sure, Steve. I mean, it's a great question. I mean, that's where for us, it gets exciting because, you know, the wallet pass acts as a gateway. It's a blank canvas. So, you know, we have our great partnership with Impact Affiliate Marketing. All of the ads that we run on our platform and marketing initiatives, we get rev shares on that. This event will have live fans, Steve, which is another first. So that's very exciting to see that management and opportunity there. Then, of course, we get paid per user, per download, an event license, as well as our hardware and OPEX, CapEx costs.
Wow. It sounds like it's a good opportunities again for Loop Insights. Rob, congratulations on 2020. I know it was a big year for the company and sounds like it's going to be another exciting year in 2021.
Yeah, there's a lot of positive things out of the gate here, Steve. And, appreciate you having us on. And hopefully you guys had a great New Year's and return to the normal, if they will. And hopefully we continue to play a big part of that.
Absolutely. Rob, thanks very much. Rob Anson, the CEO of Loop Insights.